Okay. How we doing, guys?
Choosing a CD for us to listen to today. Let's see what we got. I'm gonna put on Mac Miller. Jeez. That's right. Give me one moment.
Still the greatest concert I've been to, bro. I don't know, that shit like spoke to my soul. I don't know if it's cause like it's like feminine. Got this shit for $5. I forget, it was in Austin. I think it was at Waterloo Records. I like that place. I got a bunch of records from that place. Error. What do you mean you can't read it? It looks dusty though. I will say that. My CD player looks a little dusty. Let's get going. Fast though. All right, we are on our last little about 20 miles away. I don't know how far it is. I get about 20 miles to the gallon in this, which isn't bad. It's about the same in my Mercedes, which is funny because they're both V6s. This one's a 4.3 liter though. My Mercedes had a 3 liter? A 3.2 liter, I forget. It made 302 horsepower though. It was a V6. So it was a very nice car. Definitely like that girlfriend that you just first love. I don't know, man. That's my first love. It's my first car. I love the Blazer too though. Don't get me wrong. Blazer's wifey right now. I don't know what my Benz is. My Benz is just like, it's not toxic, it's just the one I mistreated, I guess. And I've already fucking mistreated this one. I fucking hit that Toyota. I don't know what it was, but I miss you. Motors Custom Auto Detail right there. You got the Customs, and then you have Mark Motors. Oh, is that a fucking... Mark Motors, and then Mark Motors Service. There's another shop right there that I want to go to real quick. South Texas, what's this place? I don't know what this place is, but it's empty. Okay. Let's just go park out over by... Is that real? Is that actually in there? I don't know if y'all can see that. I'll park in the front. A dead ass park in the very front. Oh, dude, look at those fucking... Look at that Corvette. Look at that Porsche, bro. Those colors are nice. Those colors are nice. Park out front. The Blazer. We're here. We're at Mark Motors.
Wow, let's get it.